Hello viewers, so here I am back after a long time. So today in this video, you can see in front of me I have two types of flowers. This one is Albizia julibrissin and this one is very well known, Bougainvillea. Now these two flowers are one of the most strangest flowers that I have seen, at least in Delhi. One thing I want to make sure here is that scientifically these two are not at all flowers. Yes, they are not flowers. Now we all call this the flower of Bougainvillea. But these red structures are not at all petals. These are what are known as bracts. These bracts actually surround the flower for the protection. In many families, like in Lamiaceae as well, the flowers have a covering of bracts around them. So you can see here I have three such bracts, but what lies inside these assemblage of bracts is a long structure. You can see here this one, and often you have must have noticed this green part here. This one is young, and in, let's see, in this one you can see this pink structure, long structure. These are actually the flowers, but however this is the bud. So in this assemblage of flowers, you can see there are three different flowers inside three different bracts. Here the flower is attached to the end of the bract. So we can say that an inflorescence of the flower is containing three bracts and the three flowers inside them. So here I have opened up a flower. So you can see the white portion on the upper side. This is the petal, which actually at some point in the life cycle blooms out, and a very small white flower is seen inside these pink or red bracts. These yellow sticks you can see here in my hand, these are the stamens of the flower, which are present inside this complete long pink structure. So this is not the flower, this is the flower of Bougainvillea. The other flower I have with me is of Albizia julibrissin. Now this beautiful flower, which you may call a flower, but is actually a bunch of flowers or an inflorescence. Now if I want to take out a flower, this is a flower. This is one flower of Albizia julibrissin. So if we see the structures of this flower, at the bottom, the yellow portion, the green yellow portion, these are the sepals. This yellow portion, these yellow structures, these are the petals, which are very insignificant, very inconspicuous petals. And the white portion is actually the bundle of stamens, which are coming out like the beautiful red bushes out of the flower. So if we see here, the complete red portion is actually the highly extended group of stamens coming out from each flower and making a bush. You can see at the top the anthers, the brown colored anthers of the flower can be seen. So in a single inflorescence itself, you can see around 30 to 40 flowers may be present. So here you can see the petals are very inconspicuous, but the stamens are abundant and very attractive, just to attract the pollinating insects. So in this video we saw two of the most strange flowers, actually not flowers, Bougainvillea and Albizia julibrissin. So thank you for watching the video, and do not forget to like, subscribe and share.